being challenged by Cole, and it's led to Dwight. Later, it was another of Aston Villa's internationals, Dwight York from Trinidad and Tobago, who scored the crucial third goal. Peter Schulten never stood a chance. And York showed he must have been spending some of the summer watching the World Cup. Roger Miller and company in London this week for the Cameroons game.
And it's another one! 3-0. Terrific play by Dwight York.
And here's a fine challenge by Cole, and it's led to Dwight York.